keep these drives alive.
Going for 263 with no turnovers. And he gets sacked there. Look, for a moment he was able to avoid it, but then Michael Bennett finishes him off.
The passer, and this time it just collapsed from all angles. There was nowhere to go. And I think for Mitch Trubisky right there, the right decision. And I cannot imagine they're going to do anything too elaborate here. You've got the number one defense in football.